I'm reading things didn't go planned tonight.
I killed Guido Montemurro.
Where will you go?
The other side of the planet.
Can I get a whiskey?
No wife, no purpose, zero future, all in the last 24 hours, just devoted to a god who doesn't give a cracker about me.
The only way you're gonna survive is stay undercover.
Has anybody in here seen God?
Stop looking for God to give you something and go take it for yourself.
Good morning, Father. Doesn't matter what dark hole Paulo's crawled into, his head will pop up for air. And when it does, you will be there to cut it off.
Reverend Mackenzie Boyd will be a lightning rod for this town.
How does someone who looks like that become a minister?
All I'm trying to do is my job. I need to tend to my flock.
There is no way you can pull off being irreverent.
Oh, this is gonna be a complete cock-up.
You were supposed to help me, and now you've made everything worse.
Hey, Rev.
Don't you know how to knock? Were you born in a tent or something?
Technically, yeah. How did you know?
Why is everything in this place so far apart?
The church is going to be shut down.
If you don't get those numbers up, you can say goodbye to your fake minister gig.
If you don't have family, who's there to stop you from sinking?
Maybe the mistakes are the whole point. Because they allow us to forgive. That ability to forgive is what makes this whole thing work.
You should be careful. People might actually start to like you.
This church is filled with delinquents, criminals, and people with no interest in God.
Amen.
What's the book? Spoiler alert, he dies and comes back.